Makapan Stad residents in the northwest are mourning the loss of their chief, Kgosi Boisy Makapan. The 67-year-old chief died at a Pretoria hospital yesterday. Just 2 days ago, residents of Makapan Stad celebrated the annual troopers event at the chief's home. But Kgosi Makapan was not there to receive the troopers. He was in hospital where he died after a long battle with cancer. The chief had a passion for community and youth development. Kgosi Makapan is survived by his wife and 3 sons.